And the Irish
drum. Irish drum.
Yeah, single-headed drum. So there you go. They all three instruments. What do you got?
You got a perfect concert.
Yeah.
You don't need to take band next year, do you not? Learn how to play three instruments.
I want to play the clarinet.
Well, the clarinet will be fun, yeah, because then you can make some beautiful sounds and you can kind of play with it in a little orchestra. That'd be great. And then you don't have to hit things. I like to make noise, so these ones kind of appeal to me because I like to make noise.
Oh, you like to hit them.
I'm not very good, but I like to make noise, so that's...
She likes to make noise.
You like to make noise? Well, there we go. Maybe school could be good for you. Yeah.
That's it.
Right here. Right down your hand over.
Yep. So, because these ones have to hit each other.
Oh,
yeah. 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 So that's what makes that work. And then.
Like that.
Yep.
All right.
You're awesome.
So
you're not bad either, Bessie.
Where are you from? Okay, are you Cajun?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Well, good. Welcome home. Did you find your name on the brass box over there?
Yeah.
We did. We found her father's last name. We found my mom's.
Okay. Her mom.
Yeah, my mom's name.
LeBlanc. Maternal and paternal.
LeBlanc. Yes.
LeBlanc. LeBlanc.
LeBlanc and Telegram.
Telegram, okay.
And she's a Burke.
And she's a Burke. Well, good. We're related. High
what?
Five.
Wait,
what?
Awesome.
I'm a Godet, so I have some LeBlanc. And way, way long ago, a Godet married a LeBlanc. So then that was a long time ago, so then we're related, we're kin.
How cool is that?
So now maybe we can be in a band together? What do you think?
It's a family band. Yeah.
That's it.
And there's another one of your cousins over there, Ryan. You know what Ryan does? Let me tell you a secret. He's a heavy metal drummer. That's
what
he does. He plays heavy metal. That's what I do. So he'd probably be really good in the band too. What do you think? He plays percussion with his drums.
But before I got the clarinet, I played the recorder.
The recorder?
I played the recorder this year. I'm in fourth grade right now. I'm going to fifth grade next year.
Wow. And you're going to play it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And she does have the piano fingers. We're going to try and find somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can. You can
I know.
Yeah, those are great. I got a little stubby fingers. I don't have piano fingers, so I wish I did.
She does.
Yeah, those are great. So you could probably play piano really well.
Her daddy and family, they're all musicians.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
Mm-hmm.
He plays.
Yeah, your daddy plays.
Yeah. I saw
him
play.
He gave you a guitar.
Oh, but he plays the French horn also.
Mm-hmm.
And her mom, he went to school to be a band director.
And my mom Mary.
And her mom Mary went to school to be a band director too. And all his. And you want to play the clarinet?
So now you can tell them you can play spoons. So you can see if anybody else plays the spoons in your family.
You'll be the only one. I know it. I can work a spoon. It's not the same thing.
Speaking of work, when it's my lunchtime. Did you have lunch yet?
No, not yet.
Okay. Ryan came to replace me, so I think Ryan had lunch. No one knows.
Okay.